All right, this will be a quick, easy tutorial for you because that's how we roll at this YouTube channel. All right, I've got this logo here on the front of this popcorn container, and I want it to rotate as the popcorn flies out of the popcorn container. So all I need to do in order to do that is make sure that you've got the image that you want to rotate selected, move your playhead to the beginning of where you want it to start, go to your effects control, and under motion, you'll have this one here called rotation. Click the toggle animation to add a keyframe. And then what you want to do is move the playhead to where you want the rotation to end. So in this case, at the end. And then there's a couple ways you can do this. You can click this little drop down here and you get this. Click on it and just turn it 360 and you'll see it count up above. And you've got one that's telling it rotate just one time. And as you can see, when I hit playback, it rotates once. Well, that's a bit too slow for me, so let's undo that. And instead of rotating once, I'm going to have it rotate twice. Now, I could do the same thing. I could just click and drag around twice, or I can mouse over and click. And what I'm doing is dragging to the right on my mouse. And you see it's doing the same thing. It's just counting up. And then once we hit two, that's telling it to rotate twice. And it's moving a little bit quicker that way. And that's it. That's pretty much all there is to do a rotation. Like I said, quick, easy tutorial. Have a good day.